Shapes appear out of the corner of your eye. Ghostly figures appear near you on the street. It is said that when you walk along a third floor hallway alone, you can feel an invisible presence behind you. Is it human? Or is it just another illusion created by the Twilight Zone? Whoa, wait, wrong intro. Anyways, this is just a brief history of the alleged ghost encounters at Sutter. Shall we begin?
Yes, Corey.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Sure.
Well, hello there, miners. We've been expecting you. Welcome to the Halloween edition of The Pick. Nice costume, Jack.
Well, thanks.
What are you supposed to be?
Well, what do you think I am? The Jack of Hearts. See? Because I'm Jack, right?
Wait, there's a Jack of Hearts.
There is a Jack of Hearts.
Oh.
Okay, well, what are you supposed to be, Amber?
I'm supposed to be Amber Vicari.
What goes along with Amber Vicari?
Okay. Let me see. Frappuccino, iPhone 6, Chipotle, yoga pants, and friends.
Friends. Okay, we'll go, Lex. We have a show for you today with many corny jokes.
Hey, Jack, what do you call a haunted chicken?
I don't know what you call a haunted chicken.
A poltergeist.
Happy haunts. And spooky scares. To start it off, we took a poll to see who believed in ghosts, and the results are as follows.
So we surveyed about 37% of the school's population, and here's what we found. Out of this 37%, 29% of these 7th graders do not believe in ghosts, 17% are unsure if they exist, and 54% believe in ghosts. With 8th graders, 36% don't believe in ghosts, 24% are unsure if they exist, and 40% believe that ghosts exist.
Now we take a break.
Rumors have been spread through unnamed sources that when walking down the third floor hallway alone, a presence can be felt behind you. This is said to be Sutter Middle School's resident ghost. The ghost also shows itself to those it deems believers, those fully aware of the presence of paranormal entities. Other accounts have told of figures appearing on Alhambra Boulevard, standing motionless, and then disappearing. Could these be the ghosts of those who died to the cholera outbreak in the early 1800s?
Maybe.
Now we go to Sal, the custodian, with his ghost story.
Ooh.
Roll the film.
Here around. So, let me tell you what happened. And it's kind of scary, you know. I don't like to talk about it, but Anyway, I came down straight to the gym because the people, they use it, you know, they were gone. So I always go and make sure, you know, everything is gets locked and safe. So that way I can back up and go home. But one night I was walking down, you know, to the gym, and I opened the door and I walk inside and I hear funny noise, you know, like some bouncing, you know. And it was weird because I didn't see nobody around. So, and I told myself, what the heck is going on here? So anyway, I didn't pay much attention. So I keep walking on the gym, and then I hear it again. That bouncing, boom, boom, boom. I look around, I look up there, and we have all those basketball hoops raised all the way up. And I saw one, the one on the main court, east side, start shaking a little bit, like boom, boom, boom. And I say, what's going on here? Must be the wire is kind of loose. Let me go check, you know, fix it. So I was gonna walk when I saw that hoop bouncing again. Boom, 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 boom. I look at it and I say, man, that's not normal, you know. And I stare on the basketball hoop like a few seconds, and I hear the next basketball hoops bouncing. Boom, 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 boom. And I look and I say, now, one more? I say, what the heck? So I keep on walking. I was gonna check what's going on. And suddenly, you know, start every basketball hoops bouncing like crazy at the same time. Boom, 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 boom. Oh man, I'd say, man, what's going on here? So it was kind of crazy, I tell you, man. It's hard for me to accept it, but because I saw it and it happened to me. I don't know, but that's what it happened. It's all I can say. You see that down there? Don't go down there by yourself. I recommend it.
We took pictures of some people making some scary faces.
Take a look.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
As we were going through some old surveillance footage, we found this. Warning, may be disturbing for some people. As we continued our month-long search, we found some footage that was a little more peculiar. Check towards the right side. when we went to take another look at this footage again the next day. The file was no longer the third floor, but of the gym, with no signs of paranormal activity. Coincidence? I think not.
We hope you enjoyed this special Halloween episode of The Pick, and we advise you to be safe while trick-or-treating tonight.